Did you hear the news about good old General Mercer?
No.
You know Clemont Street?
Yeah.
They renamed it after Mercer Legacy School.
Sure.
And all he had to do was die.
That's a lot less work.
We ought to give it a try. Now how are you going to get your death plan through?
I guess we gotta finally have to listen to you.
Really?
Talk less, smile more. Do whatever it takes to get my plan on the Congress floor.
Madison, Jefferson are merciless.
Well, Hamilton, Madison, I'm sorry, but we gotta go.
But
decisions are happening over dinner.
Two Virginians and immigrants walk into a room.
Diametrically opposed foes.
They emerge with the current minds that open no doors that are previously
closed. Bros.
The immigrant burgers with oppressed and financial power system he can shape however he wants. Virginians emerge with the nation's capital. And here's the exodus results. No one else was in the room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened. No one else was in the room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened. No one really knows how the game is played. We all have a trick how the sausage gets made. We just assume that it happens. No one else was in the room where it happens.
Thomas Clay. Alexander was on Washington's doorstep one day in distress and disarray.
Thomas Clay.
Alexander said,
I know where else to turn.
And basically begged me to join the fray.
Thomas Clay.
I approached Madison and say, I know you hate him, but let's hear what he has to say.
Thomas Clay.
Well, I arranged the meeting. I arranged the venue, the venue, the seating.
But no one else was in the room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened, the room where it happened, the room where it happened. Nobody knows how the parties get to yes. These girls sacrificed and never gave a chess. We just assume that it happens. But no one else knows the room where it happens. Meanwhile,
Madison's grappling with the fact that not every issue can be settled at the meeting.
Meanwhile,
Congress is fighting war and pit with the capital.
Scotland! It isn't pretty.
Jefferson approaches with the
dinner and invites from Madison responds with Virginian insights.
Maybe we can solve one problem with another and win a victory for the Southerners. In other words,
a quid pro quo. I suppose.
Wouldn't you like to work a little closer to home?
Actually, I would.
Well, I propose the Potomac
and you'll provide him his vote.
We'll see how it goes.
Let's go.
No!
We're not losing
the room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened. No one else was in the room where it happened. The room where it happened. The room where it happened. My God, in God we trust, but we never really know what God discussed. Click, boom, that it happens. No one else was in the room where it happened. Alexander Hamilton. What did they say to you to get you to sell New York City down the river? Alexander Hamilton. They want to know about the dinner. Was there presidential pressure to deliver?
Even then,
it
doesn't matter where you put the nation's capital.
Cause we'll have the banks, we're in the same spot.
Got more than you gave.
And I wanted what I got. When you got skin in the game, you stay in the game. But you don't get a win unless you play in the game. Oh, you get love for it, you get hate for it. You get nothing if you wait for it, wait for it, wait. God help and forgive me. I wanna build something that's gonna outlive me. What do you want for? What do you want for? You stand for nothing, brother. What do you want for?
I wanna be in the room where it happens. The room where it happens. I wanna be in the room where it happens. The room where it happens. I wanna be in the room where it happens.
Trade away. We dream of a brand new star.